I do admit to myself that if I hurt someone else,